I just want to let you know something that I know for a fact, that God loves you more than you can ever imagine. Now, I'd like to share with you from the Psalms, the 86th chapter. The first five verses, and then we'll move along to the 15th verse, and it is my prayer that God will speak to you out of His Word. So let us go before the Lord in prayer. Lord Jesus Christ, we come before you right now, Lord God, just thanking and praising you for your goodness and your grace, your multitudes of tender mercies, Lord God. Lord God, I ask you right now, Lord God, to give us your word, Lord, as you want us to have it. Speak to our hearts, Lord God. Lord, I'm just your vessel, Lord God. Use me for your glory. Some need a miracle right now, Lord God. Some abound in their spirit and in their minds and need your freedom, God. Lord, speak to us now, Lord. Open up our ears that we might hear you. And we ask this in Jesus' name. And let the words of my mouth, meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight. O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. Amen. Bow down thy ear, O Lord. Hear me. For I am poor and needy.